Competition is the best thing. It pushes you. Push it, push it, push it.
Almost every situation, I have a story that can relate to it. I started boxing officially when I was 14. I knew from that day what I was going to be doing today. I'm very anti-drug, I'm very anti-alcohol, anti-stupidity, anti-fighting, you know. So I say to kids, why would you do that? Why?
When I was a kid, I think there was more role models. You know what a role model is? One page in this book influenced me and changed my whole life.
I always thought about that book, Muhammad Ali, The Greatest. Came out, he finished writing it in 1975, so I read it about 76, 77. I was 9, 10 years old.
Think about how powerful that is. I'm 11 years old, I read this book. Here it is all these years later. Because of this book, I never drank alcohol, never did drugs. Forget the cool guy, this impressing this guy. Listen, be yourself, do your own thing, be Muhammad Ali.
You're either going to do it or you're not. 10 seconds, let's go. Push, 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 faster.
I've had very good amateur fighters and I've told them all, I've steered them all away from being a professional boxer. They see Floyd Mayweather and they think boxers are all millionaires. They all make big money. They do not.
This is the perfect place for you. And here's the reality. Most of you are probably not gonna become real fighter, but you're gonna be here. You're gonna be here with the coach. You're gonna be here with these guys. They're gonna be influencing you. They're gonna influence you and you're not gonna even realize it. You're in the gym, stay here.
Boxing gym is a sanctuary for a lot of kids.
I was always busy, and so I never had time to get involved in these other things. I played Little League Baseball. I was in the stamp club, I collected stamps. You remember the football game, the metal game, and you turn it on? You would have loved it. If you look on eBay, you'll probably get one. You need to keep busy. If you can't fight when you're tired, then you can't fight.
Dig down, dig down.
You want to believe that everybody's out for your best interest. Everybody's a good person. Everybody's not a great person. My only thing that I hope you take from me, be your own person.
There's a lot of sharks in the water, and they're all trying to bite you. You do what I do. I'll be your role model.